Kayla Braxton gives sneak peek at horror movie role in Night Swim. Kayla Braxton is a highly regarded personality in WWE, and for good reason. Her role in WWE has given her a platform to spread her wings elsewhere, and now Braxton has given fans a sneak peek at her role in an upcoming horror movie. Kayla Braxton likes to stay active on social media and is constantly enthused about things. She is also delightful on social media thanks to her hilarious and random posts from time to time. Last year, Miss Braxton made it clear that she was trying to snag a role in the next Scream movie, as she is a big horror movie fan. As it turns out, she did bag a role in a horror movie regardless. Kayla Braxton took to Twitter and uploaded a small clip of herself in the upcoming horror movie Night Swim, which is set to release on January 5th. Braxton could be seen screaming while in a swimming pool in the small clip. Kayla Braxton also revealed the inspiration behind her running gag with Paul Heyman. Miss Braxton is currently a mainstay WWE personnel for the company, but she has other things to keep her engaged. Regardless, it remains to be seen what's next in store for her. What is your view on the sneak peek provided by Kayla Braxton? Are you happy for her success? Share your thoughts in the comments section below.